Grundy and Lobb starting this quarter in the ruck, and he palms it down to Mundy, who gave it to Sarong, who's been brilliant. Good kick inside 50. Darcy resting forward. Short's had a piece of it. Crowden gets it. Rides the bump. Buys himself some time. That's epic. That's the goal of his life.
Scored in the third quarter with a nice little chop off when Darcy Moore made a mistake, but Caleb Sarong, how exciting is it for the Fremantle supporters when they found a gun young midfielder who's had an enormous impact on this game? I think it's only his third game, Jono, maybe fourth game. Crowden, opportunistic goal. Great finish. He assessed the situation, took his time.
That's some sort of goal to give Fremantle the lead back.